Phillips to center. Ruggiano going back. He will make the catch. Chu will tag. He will score. Reds win. Sacrifice fly off the bat of Brandon Phillips. As Chris said, on Brandon Phillips' bobblehead day, the Reds win it in 13 by the score of 3-2. Ruggiano made an interesting play there at the end of that game. He threw the first base.